he actually can kick spin this foreign. You know, the ball has to go somewhere. It could block all banks, and he could make it. I like this shot.
And that's kind of a straight roll billiard player's specialty. Yeah. Is a kick. He really needs to make sure he hits this two cushions as opposed to one. If he hits it two cushions,
oh, it's thin.
The cue ball's going upstream.
Well, he can. If he hits it thin one rail, the cue ball is going to go right on to three. He might not even be playing it, but I like it. You know, because it might block banks. He didn't want to do it. He played the point again.
What a tremendous
shot. That's the second time in two games he played it off the point. And what speed. Man, that's... Yeah, Billy Palmer is smiling about that. He's saying, where did this come up? Maybe I'll use it from now on. I never saw it before.